4:38 p.m. Earlier today, hijacker John McCririck showed Victor footage of him talking about Jade and has set Victor a secret mission to win over Jade's affection.
Look!
You're
on
it.
My climbing frame.
I am on your climbing frame, you're right. Can you hold me?
No.
Are you serious?
I can't hold you.
Like if you hang with your legs.
Hang on.
Let me show you.
Hang on.
We'd be a bit slippy here.
So, do you come here often?
Yeah, you can do it here.
Jeremy and Amelia are in the bedroom.
I don't want to be an Italian slime ball.
You were such a nice boy before.
Yeah.
Posh London racing driver.
I'm not from London.
Well, you sounded like you were...
Fine.
You're from Fleet.
No, I speak like this. I speak like this. And I say, hey, you're so beautiful, my heart, it stop.
It's break.
It's a break. Like, not
no,
work
anymore.
No,
my friend, what you do? This is me, and this is you. And we join together, it's like my heart.
Yeah, it is like, come si dice, my heart.
You don't say heart, you say heart.
Heart.
My heart.
It's like my heart.
My core.
Oh.
5:24 p.m. John McCririck is in the hijack booth. Most of the housemates are in the bedroom.
Is it on?
Yeah.
It's really nice.
It smells of strawberries.
No, it's very nice.
It's sweet.
No, it's sweet.
Thank you.
That's a nice sweet.
Why are we all acting like Jane?
Jeremy is in the gym.
You're gone, man. You're gone. You're gone.
I've got loads of
ones. Oh, how are you doing that?
Sorry, I'm not clicking it.
You can be after me.
This is Big Mac Brother. Would Victor come to the diary room? There is a problem with your microphone.
Probably turned off. Probably turned off. Look at it. Probably turned off. I did.
Maybe we bashed it over playing.
Maybe I did jump on it.
Hello, Victor.
Hi.
We just brought you in. Your microphone's fine, but there's a reason to get you in.
I know.
You're doing excellently. So just a little suggestion, if you can get it in, that you try and ask her and say to her that she's got beautiful eyes, that her lashes, you've never seen such long eyelashes, that kind of thing that softens them up. All women are susceptible to that kind of thing. Don't overdo it.
I said a few things, exactly.
Yeah, be subtle, and it's very difficult. That's why you're not rushing in.
Yeah.
You're taking your time. You're doing really well.
Because I could see in her eyes she was upset, and that really hurt me.
So a bit of flattery.
I can see she's upset.
I think she's
she's holding it in, though.
Let's hope she is.
Right, I've said the young ones. Young guns, it's not for film, isn't it?
One, two.
It's not a film, it's a TV show.
Young ones. Okay, it's alright. I did some somersault on it and it banged it out. Turned it off.
Yesterday's child.
Stop. I can't start telling myself, can
I? I put the little teddy there. With a heart.
Oh, that girl who's
my heart.
You mean the pre with that chick, the blonde chick?
My favourite one.
Huh?
My favourite one. My heart.
Aladdin!
I thought of that. Is it clever?
What did you say?
Me and you.
Okay.
I've got friends forever.
Okay.
Joke. Not really.
Are you out of the game?
It's a fuck called Remembrance
Day. Why didn't we talk the other day? Are you the one I haven't talked to?
Huh?
I'm annoyed.
Well, sniff, no? Yeah.
Here he goes.
I'm not annoyed like that. I'm annoyed because I feel like I have been a bit biatch. I feel like that. Today I woke up and I was like... No, seriously, I woke up today and I was like... There's no need for it. Do you know what I mean? Because we're all here.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You know that more than anyone because I've seen you from the beginning be like that. But I'm the one who has to learn that.
It's good to know that you learn from things.
Exactly. That's the main thing.
Yeah.
So I've got to give you a little bracelet and say, from now on.
Okay.
From now on, we have to talk.
How long are they?
So.
Eraser!
That's it. 6:15 p.m. John McCririck has been hijacking the house for 3 hours and 40 minutes and has set the housemates a task to learn the signs of tic-tac. Amy is the final housemate to learn her sign.
Tic-tac's easy to do, but you hardly ever see a lady tic-tac. And the reason is they can't do 7 to 2.
It's
quite easy. You get both hands, and I don't want to use the word, in front of you on your protuberances, left on left, right on right. Left on left and right. That's it. And then move them out and away and back again. Out and away towards me, towards the camera, but towards the camera and back again. So move them back out, in, out, in, out. That is 7 to 2.
How many
times you like. So 7 to 2 is carpet and a half. So whenever you say 7 to 2, say carpet and a half.
Most of the housemates are in the bedroom.
I want to play the running game again.
There you are, Bruce.
That was funny. Was that fun, Jade?
So that's so fit.
Was that fun?
Yeah, she is.
Yeah. The running game.
So that's 10-4. That's 10-4.
No, we're doing a running game outside. We're kids. We're going to get everyone playing tomorrow.
We're running 10-4, but...
Yeah, you guys are now winning.
Got to remember.
That's what I was like. I was in the bathroom before practicing.
It's not the action that's hard to remember, it's the name.
Yeah, me too. Was he good to you?
Yeah, I didn't speak to him for very long, actually, at all.
Did he tell you something about the outside world?
Yeah, he did. You know how we're not allowed to repeat what it is?
Yeah.
Do you get the feeling that he's told everybody exactly the same thing?
Yes.
Do you?
Yes.
My master doesn't think all celebrities have said a lot of things to take the piss. But...
I'm taking everything with a pinch of salt now because of what happened yesterday.
Okay. That was a nice jump the other day. What did you do, the back bend?
Yeah, it's called a sheep jump.
A sheep?
Yeah. Brilliant. It's just a silly slang word, though.
No, I was going to have my good
job. Sure. I'm going to.
Change your
hand. I'm really confused.
I can do a kick with
your
Victor's freaking me out a little bit.
What?
He's being really sweet.
He's being extra nice to me.
It's nice, he's trying, but it's a bit scary. It's nice that he's trying, but it's a bit much.
Let's go.
Good. 7:01 PM. Some of the housemates are in the living area.
It's nice for a girl to be feminine as well.
Yeah.
That's what men... I'm sure Amanda doesn't want to go to a girl and see her, like, hey.
But some guys like...
True. Some guys do like it.
Yeah.
I can't really say. I personally prefer the feminine people. The feminine women like you, but that's just a personal opinion.
Thank you.
Gia, Callista, Amelia, Amy and LaToya are in the bedroom.
We were talking about boys. I'm really sorry for that include. God, we went off on a massive tangent. Sorry, Gia. Nathan, what's going on there? Anything more exciting?
I don't think so.
He does a slangy Italian.
I just think we're friends. Like, he calls me his sister.
Yeah, that's never good.
No, that's just slang. It's not literally
he said to me, I'm a sister from another mister, or whatever he said.
I like that. Can I
be part of your tour?
Oh, thank you so much,
No,
Jade.
No, you can be.
Thank you.
I wouldn't want to.
If you were to ask him, he'll say exactly the same thing as me. Like, he just sees...
No, but friendship is a stage that can lead to more.
He's a charmer, don't get me wrong. Like, he does the little...
So, who actually likes someone in the house? No one.
We as all take it.
You can see it as well.
Apart from
Tony, you know
who likes Nathan.
Did you hear that?
What did she say?
We as all take it, except for Toya, who likes Nathan.
No.
7:17 PM. John McCurrick has gathered the housemates to demonstrate their signs for the tic-tac task.
You've each got 10 seconds to demonstrate your own tic-tac sign and give the race course slang. I suggest, as each housemate gives their sign, you all copy it and say out what the slang is. So you're off. Jane, you're the first one to give a sign, and Jane's sign is evens. Evens is Jane's sign.
Evens, yeah, and you have to go like this, point your fingers out, and say, levels you devils.
Levels you devils.
So, evens.
Levels you devils.
Bring it, Jane. That's done that. Number two is John, and John's sign is 11
what
to
is
10.
It? Levels, you devils.
Evens.
Yes. Right, guys, so Lennon's 11 to 10, and it's tips and tips. 11 to 10, tips.
Tips.
Keep your fingers closing, tips, right? Tips. So put your fingertips, 11 to 10, tips.
Evens.